Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use the sheet metal, flange, chamfer, unfold and refold, and extrude. So open the Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we will select the front plane and make this sketch. And here will be the center point. And the first thing that we'll create this construction line with 70 millimeters of length. Then we will create this profile. We have all the dimensions here. So the radius here, 30 millimeters, the radius here, 30 millimeters, and the length of this line here, 33.34 millimeters. And the distance between this line and the center point here, 17.5. So let's create this in Fusion. So go to create a sketch and select the front plane. Select line, a construction line. Click here in the midpoint, make a construction line here with 70 millimeters of length. Select line again, but now remove the construction line type and we'll make this sketch. We'll put the dimensions later, okay? No problem. Make sure that the arc is tangent with the lines and tangent with the arc. And go to Construct, select Coincident, select this point here and this point. And go to Construct, select Horizontal Vertical, select this point here. But not to this direction, it must be horizontal. The same for this one. And go to Horizontal Vertical again, select this point and this point here. This point and this point here. And go to sketch dimension. The radius here, 30 millimeters. The radius here, 30 millimeters. And the distance between these two points, 17.5. The same here, let's check this dimension. And let's check the dimension here. And finish the sketch. We made this. Now we will use the sheet metal to make this body. The thickness is 2 millimeters and the bend radius will be 2 millimeters. So go to sheet metal and select sheet metal rules and click here, create a new rule. And the name here will be steel 2 millimeters, the thickness 2 millimeters, and click here and bend conditions. And the bend radius will be 2 millimeters and press save. Close here and go to sheet metal and select the flange. Select this profile. The distance here will be 45 millimeters. So the distance 45 millimeters and the sheet metal rules, select the steel 2 millimeters. And press OK. We made this. Now, let's create this bend here in the both sides. This bend has 18 millimeters of distance. And here we have a chamfer with 5 millimeters of chamfer. So let's create this. This bend is in the four edges here. So go to flange, select this edge here, this edge, this one and this one. The distance 18 millimeters and the bend condition here, position, sorry, is adjacent. And here inner face and press OK. We made this. Now let's create the chamfer. So go to modify, select the chamfer. The type equal distance. And this chamfer has 5 millimeters of distance. Press OK. We made this. Now we will create this cut here. So we have to create these two slots to create a cut, the circles, and this slot here. So let's create this. So first, go to modify and select unfold. And the stationary face will be this one. And select unfold all bends and press OK. We have this. Now go to create a sketch and select this face. I will rotate this a little bit. Go to create and select project included project. The selection filter, select the body, select this body here and press OK. And select a line, a construction line, make a construction line here. And just to check the dimensions, the distance here, 242.25. So let's check this dimension, go to sketch dimension, the distance between these two lines. That's correct. So now we'll create the slot. So here we have a slot with 6 millimeters of radius, and the distance between the centers is 60 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create, select a slot, center to center slot, remove the construction line type, and make a slot here, 60 millimeters. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 60 millimeters, and the radius, 6 millimeters of radius. And go to construct, select the midpoint, select this line here, and select this line here. We made this. Now we needed to create this slot. The distance between the centers, 25 millimeters, and the radius, 3.5. So make another slot here. 25 millimeters, the distance between the centers. So go to sketch dimension, the radius here, 3.5 millimeters of radius. And go to constraint, midpoint, select the line of the slot and this line here. We made this. Now we needed to create this hole. So to create this hole here, the diameter is 7 millimeters of diameter, and the distance here, 16.5, and the distance between the center and this edge here, 7 millimeters. So let's create this. Select a circle, make a circle here, and another circle here. Go to constraint, select equal. The diameter here is 7 millimeters. And go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 7 millimeters. And the distance from this point and the base here is 16.5. Go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, select this point and this point here. And go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 7 millimeters. Go to mirror, select these two circles. And the mirror line, select this construction line and press OK. We made the circles. Now we needed to create one more slot, create this one. So this slot, the distance between the centers, 22 millimeters. The radius, 5 millimeters. The distance between this point here and this edge, 11.5. So let's create this. Go to create a slot, center to center slot. Make a slot here, 22 millimeters. Go to sketch dimension. The radius here is 5 millimeters. The distance here is 11.5. And go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here. We made this. Go to mirror, select this slot. And the mirror line, select this construction line and press OK. We made this. Finish the sketch and go to Extrude, select the circles and the slots. the direction one side, the extended type, select the all, and flip the direction here, operation cut, and press OK. We made this cut here. Now go to modify, no, sorry. Now go to sheet metal and select refold faces. And we made this. And here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next videos. Bye bye.